Our next inductee was an Amerikis Rookie of the Year, Amerikis Player of the Year, and three-time Amerikis All-Conference first-team performer. He ranks third among the all-time leading men's scorers at UVM with 2,013 points. He finished fourth in the country as a senior with an average of 3.7 three-pointers per game and set a Vermont and Amerikis single-season record with 116 threes. He drained a key three-pointer in overtime to help seal UVM's first NCAA tournament win in 2005 against number 4 seed Syracuse. After playing professionally in Europe from 2005 to 2008, the Rhode Island native joined the Brown men's coaching staff. Our next inductee into the class of 2015 is TJ Sorrentine, who will be introduced by his former teammate, David Hain.
Anybody that knows TJ knows that he could talk. But the beautiful thing about one TJ Sorrentine is that he had the rare ability to outwalk his talk. And he did this over and over again throughout his career. To quickly put it in perspective, one of the many stories I'll never forget about him was during my freshman year, which was TJ's sophomore year. We were playing Northeastern at home that night, and he was shooting around that morning of the game with an assistant coach, and he started doing his talk. And I think he said something like, "Mark my words, coach, I'm getting 40 tonight." And you initially want to laugh at him when he says things like this, and you probably will if you don't know him. But after he backs it up once or twice, you know never to question his talk. Because what may sound outrageous to you or me is more than attainable to TJ Sorrentine. And he can't wait to prove you wrong. Hours later, that night, TJ hit 11 three-pointers in that game against Northeastern, and he didn't say a word while he did it. And after that game, he walked right out of that gym with 45 points. He wasn't the quickest point guard, he wasn't the most athletic, he wasn't the fastest, he wasn't any of those things. The only word that matters is the one that defines him. Simply put, TJ was the best point guard. What he was, what he is, and what he always will be is a winner. Winning is all that matters to him. And that's all that he did for 4 years. And he didn't just win, he led us all while he did it. He led the players and he led the coaches. He made us all better. He made me never want to let him down. His confidence brushed off on all of us. We all walked with more confidence and stood a little taller, knowing that he was in our corner and he was on our team.